think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I think now we should chant Hare Krishna.
Teaching our mother, the cow. Our mother, the cow, we're killing and eating. So Mother Nature is restricting the supply of water, of everything, because we're not behaving properly as human beings. As human beings, we have to protect the animals and everything. And the best way to change our consciousness from this exploiting and killing the creatures on this planet is to chant the holy names. This brings a spiritual transformation. So instead of being the lords, we become the servants of nature, servants of God's nature, of Krishna's nature. So this way we live in harmony. This is the formula of Bhagavad Gita, at 5:29. Bhoktaram yajna tapasam. God is the supreme enjoyer. We are his servants. And he is the owner of everything, even the Alps. All these mountains are owned by God. The Himalayas, every mountain in the world, everything is owned by God. And he's the supreme friend of everyone.
That's the
power. This is the peace formula. So we ask everyone, just chant the holy names, and respect your mother, the cow. We take our milk from her. She gives us so much wonderful things. So please, chant the holy name. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare.
Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare. Thank you very much.